derecha, cuidado, cuidado. ¡Uy, la izquierda sólida! ¡Terrible! Cae desmadejada Areli. Areli se acabó, se acabó, se acabó, se acabó. Justo cuando decíamos, esta puede ser una contienda que ponga en riesgo el título de esta contienda. Ven el rostro de Avan Knight como una fiera en contra de Areli. La izquierda que entra poderosa, portentosa, seria.
She's out. It's over. I will have to say, of course, it would be the girl fight where there would be a triangle powerbomb knockout.
Both swinging girls, some heavy leather. Oh, nice return right kick. Oh, no! Jenny Hastings from the red corner starches Tracy Richards.
See what happens. Well, good heart.
Yep. So, oh no, that's, you don't want to fall down too soon. All right, here we go.
Oh, straight right to the chin of Brittany Bullen, and she is unconscious.
Oh, I remember throwing down a bag of peat moss in my backyard. That's what it looked and sounded like.
That's 128-pound peat moss. Oh my goodness.
I mean, you couldn't ask for better technique. Right on the button. She was out before she went down.
She gave me a bit of room. I'm a bit of a kicker when I fight, and she gave me me the room to get that kick in, unfortunately.
It was all over.
For her. And it just happened to be on the right spot, right on the jaw.
It certainly was. That would have got a ring announcer, Rod Gulisic, up and about. Tony done a fantastic job.
Yeah, he was great that night. He really got the crowd going. There was about 50.
First time in her career, Holly Holm was knocked out, suffering only her second loss all time. And Sophie Mathis knocked down Holm in the sixth and then finished the fight in the seventh. With the loss, Holm falls to 32-3. And even though she was bowed and bloodied, she says she wants a rematch.
'78-74 for Jelena Marjanovic after eight rounds. So we only have two rounds remaining in this championship bout. So these next two. Oh! A huge shot that knocks down Olivia Guerrillo. She's out, folks. That is it. It is game over. Her head went straight to the canvas, face first. Just a massive, massive shot. One of the biggest shots that we have seen in female boxing.
Knockouts, but how many people were scared of her and did not really fight her?
Oh, big right hand! One punch! That is it! Forget about the count! It is over! Kim Kerr! Unbelievable! Let's hope that Vonda is okay. A jubilant and well, that is probably the best knockout punch I've ever seen in female boxing. Ever.
Absolutely.
Ever. And Wolf setting up the right hand. You could see that she was using the jab to set it up. There it is, right on the point of the chin, and that what creates knockouts.